Mr. Angambir, we are here to celebrate excellence in the insurance market for 2010. How would you briefly describe 2010 for the Romanian insurance market?
Well, I would say for the Romanian insurance market, 2010 was definitely a very, very challenging year, especially considering all the pressure from the economic side and also from the business side, because overall the market encountered declines in the insurance industry. But I would say there were also a lot of positive signs. So we saw a good increase in the life insurance side, where actually clients trusted the insurance companies and decided to transfer a lot of their savings into life products. So I think that was a positive side. There were also positive developments in terms of the growth of the MTPL market. Of course, the negative development was coming in mainly from the casco side because of the decrease in the car sales. So all in all, I would say a challenging year, but also positive signs for the development of the market.
What would you say that was the major problem in 2010 for the insurance companies?
Well, I would say for 2010, the biggest challenges were really in terms of the economy and the developments around the economy. And that led to also quite some crisis measures from the side of the government, like increase in the VAT. There was also decrease in car sales due to the decrease in consumption from the side of the customers. So that had a negative impact. And that, of course, was quite challenging, and companies had to take necessary steps to recover from these economic developments. And I think that was something that was quite difficult in 2010.
Unfortunately, what you say now, it's still a challenge for 2011 as well. So what are your projects for 2011? What is the strategy that Allianz will take for 2011?
Well, we have to plan ourselves, plan our strategy around suitable products for clients, also to make sure that we are able to deliver our products towards the clients in the most efficient way, because of course we expect the difficulties in the economy to carry on for a little bit longer. But we are also optimistic. We are also optimistic that the second half of the year will show improvements, that the Romanian economy will come out or begin to come out of the crisis in the second half. And for that, we also need to make sure that we invest into the infrastructure for the development in the second half of the year. But overall, we have to really focus to make sure that we have the right products, the right and efficient processes to cope with the current environment. And that's going to be the key part of our projects for 2011.
And to end with a question related to the event tonight, how do you find your results for 2010? Are you satisfied with your team's work?
Absolutely. I think we have a very strong team, and given the overall situation, I am personally very, very satisfied with what we achieved in terms of the results at the end of the year and where we actually came out. I think it was a result of the strong collaboration between the entire team inside the company and their capability to really take innovative, fast, and also quite difficult decisions in these moments. And it finally showed up in terms of our results. And all in all, I'm very satisfied.